Why are there flats in the gas holders? What was the Stanley building like before? A new book of photographs from the 70s and 80s offers unique images, which record the last days of the Victorian streetscape by two photographers who lived there, Nick Bradfield and Jim Conboy. Before it was all swept away by the present radical redevelopment. Available now from the publishers Mapseeker and from booksellers and Amazon.